Yo, what's good? It's your boy St. Joe, SoundsAgear.com. Really excited about this product right here, Chris Hine Horns Compact Edition. First thing I noticed that you probably may notice is the price is $204. Now, why that's special? Because I've seen Chris Hine Horns for a long time, but they were always, you know, the whole complete collection is like $700 or $800, so it's, you know, been out of reach for a lot of people. But when they released this compact, I definitely wanted to check it out. So you can see right here what you get. You get all the instruments from the different, you know, volumes 1 through 4, you know, so you get all the solo instruments. You just don't get as many articulations and everything like that, but it's really, really cool. You can see 53 instruments, and you still get some synth brass instruments, and you also get like some multi-type instruments. So I have it loaded inside of machine, and I did a little loop just to kind of demonstrate what it sounds like. So I'm gonna do that and then go through it. You can see right here you got your multi instruments, then you got your saxophone and clarinets, you got your trumpets, and you got your trombones. So right now I'm on one of the trumpets, so we're just gonna play it and see what it sounds like. Now what's cool about it, you can see right here I can lay out how I want my keyboard to go, but right here these different keys do different things. So if I hit this C sharp, you can hit a harmony, and I can change the interval. Let's go plus 12 instead of negative 12. So let's check out some of the other ones. Is on trumpet B. Let's go check out the solo. I got DSP effects, so I can mess with my reverb, convolution reverb right here. Let's say I want it to sound like a smoky sax. Still got chorus, EQ, compressors, flanger, stuff like that. A little mute. See, they load really, really quick. So and I made that one with a trumpet, so it may not sound as good with the saxophones and different keys and stuff, but let's try it out. Really got a great sound to them. Some clarinet. Check out some trombones. Just got the sound is really, really dope. Like I said, the interface, the way you want it, you can change, and you know, you even got a micro tuner in there, as you can see right here. Check out this tuba. So I just tried to go through some of the, the solo instruments real quick, but my favorite part of the library is right here, these multi-instruments. This is really dope, actually. 'Cause you can make your own sections really quick. This is the interface. So these are the settings right here. The red L means that layer is loaded. You can see I got 8 layers. This is just inside of one patch, and I can change them. I can put whatever instrument I want there. You can see I got my volume on a pan control. I can also set them out to different outputs inside of Kontakt if I want to, but this is really, really dope. So this is what this sounds like by itself. And I can load different layers. Let's add this one here. Add another trombone. And I can add the synth trombones. See what that sounds like in the loop. That's the full one. Let's check out the saxes. Sax and clarinet section. Let's load that actually loads another layer of samples, so if I want to take those out. You can see I can MIDI learn these. So I can MIDI learn these buttons. So I can quickly bring in and out different sections and mute them and solo them and stuff like that. We throw a tenor in there. Maybe I want this one to be a little louder than the rest. Same thing, you got a trumpet section. Yes, we'll replace it. This is the play screen shows you what is actually loaded right now. So if we go over here, we'll see those 4 layers. So it's quick to adjust. Let me throw this on. I want this muted in there. I want that one a little bit louder than the rest. Get the idea. Maybe I want another mute in there. Maybe I just want all mutes. I mean, of course, you could still adjust the keyboard layout so you can have each section on different parts of your keyboard if you want. But yeah, man, this part right here really is really what blew me away. I mean, the sound, of course, the sound of the horns themselves are dope. Being able to quickly make your own sections. Maybe I want to throw one of these synth brasses in there with it. Maybe I want to throw, let's see, you got trombone, tuba. Let's see, throw a tuba in there. Now, if I wanted to mix, of course, you can see in the instruments, it's only showing the stuff that's in the tuba, the trombone folder, and the same with the trumpets, but, so you can only mix within those same instruments. But you can still layer your, you can still make multis with different. So if you can have 8 in this patch and then load up another, 8 saxophones and load up, it's crazy what you can do. Or you can just load this one, and this will let you get access to everything. That's the compact, the full multi, and this one has everything in it. So I can go in here and just pick a sax. So that's the difference between these. This one is dedicated to the sax and clarinet. This one's for trumpets. This one's for trombone, and the full lets you mix any and everything you want. So Yeah, man, I mean, it's really straightforward. The interface is amazing. I really like this section builder. I like how you can mix the levels of each section, the pan, all that stuff. Keyboard layout, everything is really, really intuitive. Even the key switches. So it's really quick to do. Man, I love this thing. You know what I'm saying? At $200, this is probably the best horn library that I've come across in a long time. Definitely something you want to check out if you like realistic sounding horns and you like building your own sections and you don't want to wait a long time for stuff to load, because as you can see, everything in here really loads really fast. I give this 5 out of 5, man. It's dope. I mean, there's really nothing else to say about it. It's just a really dope library. So let me know what you think. It's your boy St. Joe, SoundsOfGear.com, checking out Chris Hine Horns Compact Edition. Definitely check it out from Best Service. I'll see y'all later. Peace.